I want to see the car in the original hometown of Andy Warhol, and I want to see it in that special setting one last time before we hand it over.